All right, today I want to show you something that's kind of cool because it's going to show you the difference between clamps and our work holding fasteners. Hey guys, this is Rick, Elijah Tooling. Normally I say give me 2 minutes, but I won't lie to you, it's going to take a little longer than that. But I'll put my fingers up anyway. How's that? All right, today I want to show you something that's kind of cool because it's going to show you the difference between clamps and our work holding fasteners. So we got work holding clamps on a CNC machine, and we've got our work holding fasteners, which you can see in this table. So let me just, this is going to be fast, kind of. I'm going to time myself in using the clamps on and off, using the fasteners on and off, okay? You with me? All right, here we go. Here's our super duper part, and we want it to sit right there. So let's start the clock. You see it? Can you see the clock? So then I've got to put the rest on the clamp. I've got to get the clamp on there. So of course I had this all set up beforehand. The thing that's nice about the work holding fasteners is that they're always in the same place, but nonetheless, we're gonna give it the benefit of the doubt for the clamps, okay? We'll get this on here like that. All right, and all right, cool. I got, hold on, 48 seconds, somewhere around there. Okay, now we're going to take them off. And I'm going to keep the camera going so that we see the whole sequence, okay? All right, let's assume that we're going to load the same part again. So we'll put this back on here. Well, this is kind of a pain. That's what I'm saying. All right, all right, all right. Here we go. Oh, darn, I didn't...
We can add it.
Okay. All right, there you go. Whole sequence, more than a minute because I kind of messed up, but we'll leave it. All right, let's see what happens with the fasteners now. So regular gooseneck clamps, right? All right, cool. Like I said, the fasteners are always in the same place in our modular fixture. So we don't have to worry about them being there. They're always there. We don't have to worry about finding them, getting them up. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna start this thing. All right. There you go, hold on. 21 seconds. All right, now we're gonna release the part. I'm gonna keep going here. All right. Ta-da! 35 seconds. Now let me tell you something else that's important when we're talking about comparing the work holding fasteners to these clamps. So when we have a clamp and it sits up here like this, right? All of your forces are up here, which allows your part to have more vibration. It's less stable. But think about the forces that we're applying. We're applying them right here at the base plate, where the base plate is taking the load. So what happens is when you're using one of our invert-a-bolt fasteners, you got an extremely stable setup. And that's primarily why you see it used in high-speed machining, where it's very important that the setup is very stable. Anyway, you got it. Here we go. See you later.